Just the two of us.
We
have
really
it if we
should.
You and I. That was beautiful.
Exactly. We're the songbirds of our generation.
We are.
You know, they were probably still trying to talk to us and we just dipped.
Yep.
They're like, but we got questions.
Wait, but.
Figure it out.
You got it.
Life ain't fair.
All right, Breach. Search and destroy map one. Here we go. Big versus Anus. Anus versus Big. Let's see what's going to happen.
Here goes
here.
The high caliber. Rapid
yep.
fire. They're going to try to ban anything Z can use.
AZ's going
like, to
play
it
by the
Z
book.
As much as you can.
Yep. He's going to do
oh,
high
yeah,
caliber
there
rapid
we go.
Fire. Yep. Let's see. Z's going to ban
C4.
C4. Shock charge. Okay.
Shock charge. Getting rid of that foo-foo lame.
That cheese. I was
I'm
using
surprised
that
he didn't ban Scavenger or Protect Scavenger.
DMP
so
is
far
gone.
In meta.
Oh.
And Awareness is gone.
Awareness. Okay. Probe with that
so
Z-Ban.
Tracker and Sixth Sense could make it.
Mm-hmm. I think one of them's gonna make it.
They
I could see
to.
Another. I could see another ban coming in. M8 and Shiva.
Oh my god.
Both of
It's...
them are in.
Oh man. They better have done a gentleman's agreement. Because if not, this is
cheese
gonna
fest.
Suck.
Cheese fest.
Nacho. You know, you were the only one who I called out during the game who had, like, awareness, shock charges, and all that.
Yeah.
I was like, wow, you came to play. Everyone else has got dead silence. Nope.
Mm-hmm. Bird was actually smart.
He,
he was using hardwired, because, like...
Yeah.
Because I had trip mines all over the one bomb site on Fringe, and he planted it there, so... He's playing it smart.
I'm so sorry if you listened to that Fringe game. I
tried
listened.
I listened to some of it.
For one joke.
Uh-huh.
For one joke, I tried setting it up. You know, trying to throw a little softball.
Yeah.
And it just, nope.
Just died. Yeah.
Oh my god, no! It went down the shitter so fast, man.
Oh god. Damn.
I don't think we really gave like two sentences for commentary because it just kept going to actual shit.
I heard some of it. I heard some of it. You know?
Yeah.
I'm trying to block it out of my memory. You know.
Mm-hmm. I would. I was just trying to set it up for why do suppositories taste funny. I was just trying to do that, and it didn't go that way.
What'd they say? I was like, that's because it's a suppository?
No, I was like, have you ever taken laxatives? And then I was going to go, well, have you ever taken suppositories? And then, if you
mm-hmm.
have, well, can you answer me why do they taste all waxy?
Mm-hmm.
But as soon as I said that, fuck me. I've taken laxatives, blah, blah, blah. I took it one time, and I was like, I was pissing out of my asshole.
Like, oh.
It was like nothing. It was like Niagara Falls. You know?
Oh God.
God damn.
Is that crack? That's gotta be crack.
No, I think that was Heisman.
Oh, that was Heisman?
Crack
oh.
just laughed the entire time.
Yeah, he would. Hi, Crack. You're tuning in.
No, I know he's watching because he said hey in my comments.
Mm-hmm. Oh my. Alright. Let's see. What does everyone pick? Broza's got Kinetic, Z's got Heat Wave, AZ's got Active Camo, and Probe's got Psychosis. What do you got in this one, Busy Busy?
I think it's going to go to Team Anal Beads.
Yeah? AZ Probe combo.
Can Z not break his back this game?
That's true. That's a good question. I don't know. All right, Probe has got the CUDA. Let's see, AZ's got the sniper with the Vesper overkill. Rosert's got the ICR, and game's over. Alright.
I wasn't expecting that.
A shocker.
It's a draw.
It's a draw. So we're only going to play one more map. Single limb.
Single limb.
You've seen my work.
That's how the pros
one
do
it.
For
itself.
Look at Probe with mm-hmm. the fucking, whatever those things are. Battle Claws.
The Wolverines.
Yeah. Angry Beavers.
Oh, I loved Angry Beavers. No. All real monsters. Or ah, real monsters. Are you afraid of the dark?
You got the
I went
clap.
back and watched Goosebumps the other day on Netflix. It's something. Like, as a kid, you're like, this is entertaining. And then you watch it when you're like in your 20s, and you're like, holy shit, this is terrible.
Just does
The
not stand
acting,
the
the special effects, the lines,
test.
it's a guilty pleasure.
I'm kind of scared. I've gone back to a few of them and they've held up, but like the cartoons hold up, I don't know. Some of them
Yeah,
I'm
the
sure
cartoons
don't.
do, but the live action is so bad.
I imagine Salute Your Shorts is probably terrible.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to Alex Mack?
Don't know.
She was hot.
Is she in porn?
Let's find out. No, that's probably the other one, her sister.
Oh, I get them mixed up.
Yeah.
All right, here we go again.
Did
Let's
we ever find
see.
Carmen Sandiego?
Oh no, she's in she was in a hut in rural Afghanistan. Fun fact.
So she was in charge of ISIS.
She was actually housing Bin Laden for a small period between 2003 and 04.
She did not age well,
No?
Alex Mack.
Oh.
No.
Oh, that's
She's got
unfortunate.
the pixie haircut and it is not looking good on her.
Only some women can pull that off.
Like, beautiful women.
Regardless.
Yeah. If you're beautiful, you can pull off anything, except for bald. I don't think you can pull
Yeah.
that off.
Do the Britney look. Shave it
Yeah,
off in the middle of
like,
the street.
it's like everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Oh my
I'm
God.
not having a nervous breakdown.
I think that was all in like one night. She did that, and then like she was like almost ran over a paparazzi, and then
And then
figured
flashed her cooch like the
she
next
flashed her
night.
cooch. It was not a good time for
It's
her.
still a shame that Lindsay Lohan was like a 15 before the cocaine. I mean, she's still like an 8 now, but she was so
Oh my
hot as a
God,
redhead.
dude, yeah.
I had that poster of her in like a purple bikini or whatever. I think it was like a GQ shoot.
Before the cocaine hits and the
Yeah, exactly.
Botox
I'm surprised I didn't break my wrist. So hot, like ridiculously hot.
Oh no, I know. I know. Dude. And then it's just
I think
oh,
she was
she
my
flushed
first
it.
celebrity crush.
I think so too, yeah. I'm gonna think
Even in
about it.
Parent Trap, I
Parent
was like
Trap.
5 and she was 8 and I was like, yeah.
I have a chance.
Maybe. And then she just got hotter and hotter.
Yeah, like Mean Girls and then some other movies she's
Yeah.
done.
Mean Girls to like Herbie.
Yeah.
Clear the objective.
And
That was just the golden age.
then she just flushed her face down a
Her
toilet.
face.
Yeah.
She has a really good body though.
Still does, yeah. Oh, and Z's gonna take out Probe as we are actually playing a game here.
Oh,
One.
Z is lagging a little bit.
Yeah, everyone's on a three bar except AZ, so the connection is
That is
real.
host right there.
That is. AZ not running fast hands. He's running that XR2 with the Overkill LKR9. Not overkill, but you know what I mean. Though he does
Yeah,
have
through the
overkill.
three attachments.
Although he does have
Does
overkill
he?
on, yes, according to this.
But yeah, he does. What are you doing, AZ?
Oh, turn to your right, AZ. No, the COD timing. Oh dear.
Surreal.
He's in a 1v2. Is he gonna find that guy who's
Oh,
mid-map?
he's gotta
He's
see
got
him.
him.
He sees him.
And he
Yeah,
takes that
but
Z 1v1. Here
you're
comes
in the last
Brozart.
seconds. Bring this
In
home.
hot
AZ is the
pursuit.
real Z right now.
Lone wolf, fight for the
Oh, I
win.
wonder if AZ
Winner
heard the
gets to keep the
boost.
Z. Loser has to go by their first name from here on out. There you go, Brozy.
What is AZ's
Maintain your
first name
momentum in the
anyway?
next round.
Adam?
Bryce?
I don't know.
I think it's Bryce, because I used to
Bryce?
play with one of his real-life friends, those
Ah.
two back in Destiny, and he would always call him Bryce.
Okay. Gotta be bright.
Switching sides. So back to Lindsay Lohan.
Mm-hmm. Speaking of big anus. I don't know.
She did show off the goods in a movie.
Did she?
Yeah.
Pre or post? Like,
post cocaine, of course.
Oh.
If it was pre cocaine, the internet would have broke.
Yep. Just like Z right there, as he gets taken out by AZ.
The dome piece. Brozy's just panicking, looking at the floor.
Yeah. Trying to figure out.
Should I move?
He's calculating. The most optimal strategy. Yep. Actually, he's gonna follow in what AZ did last round and just do this big wrap around into the spawn. The AZ's going into their spawn. Probes going into their spawn. And they've just switched.
No one's being original with the flanks on this map. Y'all's game, it was nothing but flanks.
Yep.
With the wraparounds.
Yep.
Who else?
Oh, here it comes.
Havoc. There we go. Now we have a 1v1.
1v1.
Bro Z versus AZ. We're out of time. Don't hold back. Yeah, the rare 1v1.
Michael versus Bryce.
Versus Bryce. Loser loses their allowance.
Oh, AZ has the same.
Winner gets a Go-Gurt.
Ooh, yummy.
But it's raspberry flavor.
That's not good.
So everyone's a loser here.
As AZ takes the clutch, and we're tied up 1-1. Get ready for the next round.
I remember when Go-Gurts were cool.
I remember that. I was around Capri Sun time and Lunchables.
Yeah. And those little barrels of sugar water.
Ugh. Yep.
Oh my god, have you ever gone back, like Dunkaroos?
Oh, Dunkaroos are the shit, man. Oh my god, they are still good.
Those puffy Doritos as well.
Yeah. Dunkaroos was all sugar, but it was delicious.
Oh, but like, so delicious. And then they brought them back and they didn't taste the same.
They probably used actual, like, ingredients.
Splenda. Yeah.
Bit of processed shit, yeah. Let's see if Probe can get this jump spot on.
But he doesn't have a sniper, so it's kind of pointless.
Gonna be trying to call out Z. Here comes... Where are they going? They're going B
here. Oh, Brozy, you see his head.
Oh.
You see.
AZ choking all his shots. Or is that Probe? Probe choking all his shots. Z's got to know that they're going. They're going B.
Oh, yeah.
But he's watching the flank.
Is he
going
to cut him off?
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Cutting him off.
And there goes Probe.
Z's got bomb down. It's
all up. 1v1 here. As AZ gets taken out as well.
You can't challenge Z.
Nuh-uh.
What else is another 90s garbage snack that we ate that we thought was delicious?
Gushers? Fruit by the foot?
Oh my god.
So good.
Did you ever get a fruit roll-up and then put the gushers in?
No.
You could have made a little joint.
Dude. It's
like diabetes roll.
Oh, I'm sure it's delicious though.
Oh my god, my teeth hurt just thinking about it.
I have two more cavities just because of that. Just thinking of it. Yeah. But they were so
juicy
good.
Juicy striped gum or whatever that was. That had the zebra on it.
Oh, yeah.
It had the flavor of like 4 seconds. And then you were just chewing nothing.
Just nothing. AZ's going to miss Brozart and Z. That's all up to Probe again.
Stop the bleeding already.
Can he get on the board? That's the bigger question.
Yeah, he's... Mr. Dunkin' Donuts right now.
He's actually on a 4-bar now. He's upgraded his internet since we started playing. Yeah. Family's probably off Netflix. The bomb has been planted. He's probably stopped downloading porn.
No Netflix and chill.
Yeah. Oh, well, he's gonna find somebody. Who's that? It's gonna be Brozart. 1v1 now. Z is way back in spawn. Ooh, I like that spawn.
Way back. You just gotta play patient. You have time.
Mm-hmm. He knows.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be honest, I think Z's probably the best Surge player in the clan.
Probably. Oh,
but
here comes...
the timing!
Oh,
the
okay.
The patience right there to not shoot.
Oh, that's great timing. Oh, that's great patience. Look at that spot, too. Mm-hmm. So,
hell yeah.
Gonna be Z with the easy pickup once Probe tries to go for the ninja. No, he doesn't. He doesn't even have to move.
No. Stoop Kid's never gonna leave his stoop.
Never ever. HCXD, ready for deployment. Trust them.
Main Did you know that they're making a Hey Arnold show? A reboot? Switching
sides. A reboot? Really? Like a cartoon or a live action?
I think it's going to be a cartoon. If you do live action, it's going to be really weird.
It's going to be shit, dude.
Yeah, like, Gerald's going to look so offensive live action. How are you going to mess up Arnold's head?
Yeah, how are they going to do a football
look
head?
Like Conehead?
Oh, Z. Shooting at somebody.
Helga.
And Helga, yep.
Helga Pataki. We got a 1v1.
Rose AZ versus
Rosie.
AZ versus Brosie. Or AB.
Loser gets that Go-Gurt that we talked about 5 minutes ago.
Oh my god, Brozart.
Hot.
No! Brosie choking.
Enjoy that
shots.
Go-Gurt, Brosie.
Oh man, it's coming in the mail.
Yeah. See you in 6 weeks.
Hot and steamy.
That's what we should name the stream. Hot and steamy.
Hot and steamy. Go for everything.
Switching operation ready point.
I don't know what Tater said this some time ago, but he said that is disgusting abuse. So defend
objective. There's a lot we talked about.
Could have been anything.
Disgusting.
I just saw it now, so.
I don't know.
Okay, all four people are going towards B.
Oh, the flinch headshot is ridiculous. Oh. All right, Z versus AZ.
Good trade. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's going to be in hot pursuit now.
Oh,
gonna be checking corners.
The timing.
Oh, the timing.
They miss each other again.
AZ does have his camo. Actually, so does Z.
And Z has his RC car. Z's going to put bomb down.
The bomb has been planted.
Bomb's going down here, Z. Gonna be moving towards back, whatever, lobby.
Hut.
Yep.
Is it Hut? Will they go for the ninja? Like, we haven't had a good ninja this entire tournament.
Mm-mm. Oh, here comes his active camo. He's gonna use it for the
you're
ninja?
Too loud,
AZ. Oh, but it works.
It doesn't matter. He
hey,
hits his
shots. AZ, ready for tasking.
Nice. The Weevil coming through. Look at that.
And it didn't wobble.
Bomb deactivated.
He's a kill and a plan away from a dart. So now two people have RCXDs.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if that'll pay off.
Will they call him out now, or are they going to wait?
I mean, we've seen that. We've seen it in previous games where, you know, they'll call. Yeah, either that, or one of them calls it in, and then the other team just bum rushes them into spawn.
Yeah.
Trying to kill him. And that actually usually works. Because once you get the first guy, it's...
Yeah, once you get your numbers in, you can just pinch.
Mm-hmm. And it looks like AZ Probe is going to be making a push towards A. Here comes AZ with that RCXD. Going to be pushing through A-bomb. Not going to see anybody.
Are people going to start using EMPs now?
I don't know.
With the RC cars running rampant.
They should.
Yeah, because that shuts it down. All fall Brosie.
Oh, Brosie.
I didn't even have to look at the name. I knew it was Brosie.
Yep, here comes Z, though, on the flank. He's going to see both of them right here.
Can he get the dub?
Oh, can he
get the dub?
He plays it smart. Gets one. Can't get
the
second. Oh, no!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God! Maintain your momentum in the next round. Rest in peace, Probe. Rest in peace.
That might be why you're one kill.
Oh, man.
Boom, bam, bop. Just take a nap on the couch.
A moment of silence
Switching operation
for Probe's
ready
career.
Point.
Wow.
I'm speechless.
You hate to see him go like that. Jeez.
But you love to watch him leave? Quiet.
Exactly.
Especially Lindsay Lohan. Am I right?
Speaking of big asses.
Yeah. Even though I don't think she has one.
No, I don't think so.
But the goods.
As AZ goes, AZ takes down Brosie. Brosie. See if Brosie and AZ can get this clutch here. He's going to be pushing back towards their spawn, and he's going to be making an A push, but they are, both of them are set up here.
We're going to have A-bomb. A little collision here in lobby.
A little menage. Ooh, his probe gets taken out by Z. 1v1. AZ's going to just reload.
My headset keeps disconnecting.
Mission clock running down.
Okay, it keeps scaring the shit out of me.
Oh my gosh.
Good shit, Z.
Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Does Probe have thumbs?
Probe's dead, man. I don't know who that is.
Still.
Oof. Well, that was AZ that time, but man.
Oh, yeah. That was close.
Mm-hmm.
Still teammates. They knew who I was talking about.
They knew. They knew.
Do you know who didn't age well from the 90s?
Who?
Amanda Bynes.
No. Oh my god, no.
Defend the objectives.
She looks like the type of girl that you wouldn't fuck with, like, any dick.
No.
Plastic or real.
Like, no. Like, what happened to her, man? Like, she was...
Drugs.
Yeah.
Mostly just drugs.
Yep. Alright, Z's got his, got his little RC car here. As Probe and AZ are gonna...
For OZ, I think you saw his shadow.
Oh, there goes. Knows. Didn't get him. And they're everyone's on top of each other. Z's gonna find somebody.
OZ.
Gonna take out AZ 1v1 now.
Down here.
Oh, Probe. Can he get his revenge on Z?
Oh, no.
It's all on you. Bring this
run and chill. Run and chill.
Yep. Z is still shooting.
No, not. Those are the clones that are shooting.
Oh, really?
Time's running
out.
Yeah. Finish this.
I think Z knows the bomb is Probe. Down here.
Oh, he knows.
Yep. Ooh.
Oh, the timing.
The timing is so much.
But he's going to run right past you anyways.
Yep. And that's it.
And that's it.
6-3. Your final in map 1. As Big in Japan, just giving it to the ANUS.
He's going off.
Let's look at the scores here. Z, 11-4. Brozart 3-7, AZ 9-6, Probe bringing up the rear at 2-8.
It speaks for itself.
Oh man, it's the haves and the have-nots.
It's the carry and the carriers.
Mm-mm.
Can they get a hot 2-0, or are we gonna go to game 3?
Let's find out. Winner of this match. Winner of this match plays Crack Foreskin in the winner's bracket final. So that'll be interesting.
Yeah.
Crack Foreskin just run and train on everybody.
They're using that time advantage.
Yeah. A dirty strategy, but
no
it's paying off.
No one wants to play at 1 a.m.
Mm-mm. Who do you think's going to host between... Z and
Brozy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's gotta be Brozy. He hosted the last one.
Ah, I see.
With Z.
Mhm. So that really only benefits him because everyone else is like East Coast or Midwest.
Yeah.
So.
But Z can play on any connection.
Yeah, that's true.
But that
as evidence
help
by
Probe,
there.
Doesn't he live in Cali?
He lives in like Kansas City, I think.
That's like the opposite of Cali.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah. I mean...
Cali, you know, Kansas.
They're right by each other.
I mean, you know, whatever. Farmland. Not so much farmland.
Yeah, once you get outside of L.A., and you get a bunch of farmland.
That's true.
Maybe.
Get that. You get desert. Lots of desert.
Mostly desert.
In Redwood.
I can't join.
Uh-oh.
Shoot me an invite?
I got you. It is slow, though. Invite failed. What? There we go. Then you know.
Oh, PSN, don't fuck me now.
Any luck?
How many invites did you send?
Two, I think. Is there more?
I got a bunch of
I really only said two. The first one failed. Maybe it's just glitching out.
Let me try again. Can I join through the party?
Ah. Yas.
No. I can't.
Oh dear.
Oh me, oh my.
Here, wait. Let me try something. Join on me now, and then let me see if I can take us to the promised land.
That might work. All right. Let's see if this works. I don't think it will.
I don't think so. Nope. Rosart. AZ. Z-Rox. Let's see if I can do it through the party. Ah. Yas. I don't even see probe online.
Neither do I. Yeah, he's on. Maybe.
Wacky.
Yeah, I see him back on.
Nope. Alright, take us to the promised land, AZ.
There we go.
Let's see if it works. This stream is sponsored by Bojangles. Bojangles. We're not racist, we promise.
Anymore.
Anymore.
But 70 years ago, times were different and it was acceptable.
Oh, it says Buse or Skinoy host. Alright.
Should we host every other round?
Yes, let's do that.
God, this game would take... forever.
Literal days. Let's see how this works.
If you're streaming, I could host.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Do that.
I'm gonna bring part. Alright, join on me. Oh, fuck me, I'm moderate. This might not work.
Oh, shit, hockey. I'm open, so, here.
Yeah.
You
we'll
stream.
Find out. If they can't, then we'll do you.
Well.
Brozart's Cox connection right now is not coming through.
Mm-mm.
Okay, we need Brozy.
That's the big one.
Is he gonna reset his router?
I don't know. Find out next time. You're still streaming, right? Right, Buse?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I'll shut it down. I don't know. I probably could just...
No, leave it up for now. Connection. Leave it up for now.
Yeah.
Because if Rose can't join, I'll host, and then I'll stop streaming.
Oh, yeah. Alright, we got...
Stronghold. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta change Comcast. Let's see... Big. Of course, they have the snake emblem. Change that.
because anacondas are big, right?
Mm-hmm. Then we got anus.
Do I have bots on?
Oh,
no,
I don't.
Thank fuck.
And they got the red out.
Oh, that'd be embarrassing.
That would suck.
Mm-hmm. Then I would be the butt of all the berry jokes. And I want that.
Mm-mm. You don't want that life.
No. We probably should unmute him.
Oh, well, yeah, probably.
To communicate.
Yeah, they're not saying anything anyway, so. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What does Amanda Bynes look like now?
Oh God, I saw what she looked like a few years ago. It was not
I remember the pictures of her like posing in lingerie in like a truck stop bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've seen those.
Yeah, ugh. Like
you cannot get more trashy. Like you cannot get more trashy.
Yeah. She was so cute.
She was too.
And then, yeah.
And then crystal meth happened. And
exactly.
Jesus.
It's like her body lost all the weight, but her face gained it.
Yeah. Exactly.
Like, how do you have the face of like a 200-pound woman, but the body of an 80-pound crackhead?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. All that lipo.
She does have nice boobs, though, in this picture.
Oh, the big fake ones?
Are they fake?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, they are. Yep. Yep, they are. That's it. Oh, well. At least they're not... Yeah, they're... Nah, fuck it. Beggars can't be choosers.
Mm-hmm. I guess not. I guess Brozak's not having luck.
I found a sub the other day. I think it was called, like... Choosy Beggars or whatever.
Uh-huh.
And it's like nothing but like the most disgusting people on dating websites.
Oh God. Uh-huh.
They're like 400 pounds, 5 foot tall, and they're like, you have to be over 6 foot tall to get with me if you're a guy.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be over 9 inches, blah blah blah. It's like, mm-hmm. What the fuck?
Oh my God. That's at some point you gotta think that's fake. There's gotta be someone.
You have to.
Like,
but I've seen so many bad people on Tinder, and I'm like,
well, so have I.
Why?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like, why?
Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to check that out. That sounds great, or terrible.
It is. It's really like rage-inducing, but it's also really funny.
Was it beggars choosers or?
Yeah, I think it's choosy. It's one of the two.
Choosy
I'll
beggars.
Look it up real quick.
Alright, let's see if, take us to Bros.
Yes, choosing beggars.
Choosing beggars.
Coming home to a farm animal.
Nope.
There we go.
Hey. The stream's gonna be game, us talking about Amanda Bynes for 15 minutes. Game.
Lindsay Lohan,
yeah. Who else?
But she was gorgeous.
She was gorgeous.
Oh my God.
Hmm. From 90s fame?
Who else was really high in the 90s? Those are the two I can think of the most, because I did have big crushes on them.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Jennifer Aniston, but I mean, she wasn't a child actress or whatever.
Yeah. She has not aged either.
Oh, yeah. She looked amazing back then. What's her name from Saving by the Bell? Saved by the Bell.
Tiffany. Yeah,
she
pretty
never aged a day too.
Amber Thiessen. Yeah, she still looks good.
Oh, dude, no, she looks amazing for being 40 something.
Let's get a party chat.
And the sad thing is, Screech.
Oh God, the douchiest of all of them. He should be. He's not, though. I remember when he was doing that whole thing where it was like, he was on, what was that show? The one where they're in the house. It's like all these washed up celebrities. It's like boot camp or like fit camp or something like that.
The Biggest Loser or was it Big Brother?
It was like celebrity. Yeah, I think it was Celebrity Biggest Loser or something like that. Like it was on like VH1. Oh yeah, I think he was. But that was the time when he was a big, you know, all the stuff was coming out like of how big of a douchebag he was and Mr.
Drugs.
I got a 9-inch dick, you know.
Yeah, shut up.
Yeah, come on, Screech.
Like, if you're going to brag about having a big dick, you don't have one. Unless you're Danny DeVito.
Yeah.
Then it just makes complete sense to brag about having a monster dong.
Yeah. That makes no sense.
You know, when he gets an erection, he actually grows 6 inches?
In height. He's just a little...
In height.
He's just a little...
I just wanted to leave it there. Let everyone else just trace the bear crumbs.
All right, here we go. Map 2 on Stronghold. Can the big Asians get that hot 2-0?
I'm hoping so.
Now, what kind of Asians do you think they are? Are they Chinese? Are they?
Are we talking after like... watching that video today, they are definitely Chinese.
Yeah. Good God.
Fuck me. You're getting all the standard bands here: shock charge, high caliber, rapid fire, awareness. But will Tracker and Sixth Sense make it through?
Yeah, I didn't really see anybody using it. From their loadouts. XR2's getting banned.
XR2.
They're just going after Z.
I could see the last day they got banned.
I don't think it went through.
I don't know. That was too quick.
Two active camos. Brozart's going to pick Kinetic. Pro's going to be Heatwave. Or.
Yeah,
Psychosis.
You gotta go Psychosis.
I mean, Heatwave
is like. Psychosis is so boomer bust.
Yeah.
For
it really is. E-Wave is like a guaranteed kill almost always.
As long as you play aggressive.
Yeah.
I think all the abilities are actually really good for Surge.
Mm-hmm.
Except for maybe Reject.
Yeah, you gotta have a real specific purpose for Reject, like you're sniping or something.
Mm-hmm.
Z and Brozar, they're done. They have their classes made. Waiting on AZ here.
I hope they have us muted because I haven't unmuted. I haven't muted him again since I unmuted him.
Oh.
I should probably do that.
Yeah, when I was unmuting them, they weren't talking, so I think they're. Both
yeah,
well.
They're still not talking, but might as well play safe.
Good idea. Oh man. Are we gonna see some thermal sniping out of this?
I hope so. I do love to watch the snipes.
Mm-hmm, me too. I think we've had, in all the games, I think we've had maybe 2 successful snipes and many misses.
Oh yeah. That's what happens when they take 95% of the aim assist away from them.
Yep. It would be interesting if they had aim assist, how the metagame
OP
for...
OP they would be?
Yeah, well that. And then how the metagame for this would change.
I remember the DSR.
That was a big part
DSR
of the Ghost
was
one.
Ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was. Rosart says, AZ, how many ME classes do you need to set up?
At least 6 of them.
Pew, 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 pew.
Shots fired.
Shots are going off. You haven't even played the game yet. Unbelievable. Did you see that post on Black Ops 3 that was like the top post? It was like, Treyarch, can we skip the loading screen?
Yeah, like they don't understand.
Like,
video games still need them.
It's a loading screen, dude. Like,
yeah.
What are you doing?
I remember they were like, I was like, in the old days, I could jump right in. It's like, do you understand it's loading 3 different components at once?
Yes, and it's not loading as much data because they're a simpler game.
Yeah, and someone was saying, well, I took it off on my PC version, and it's fine. Like, yeah, you sit there, went to the black screen for 30 seconds.
Yeah, it's the same thing. It's the same time.
Exactly.
Oh, my gosh. Is my voice low? Crack?
Oh, my.
Can you hear me?
I would like a Big Mac. Just a Big Mac.
What kind of size do you want with that?
I just want the sandwich.
Anything else?
Is a hamburger a sandwich?
Yeah, I guess so. It's up to you. Will that be all, sir?
Hot dogs are sandwiches.
Who says that?
Switching sides.
I don't know. Like, to me, I consider a sandwich with, like, bread and some lunch meat and cheese.
Yeah,
just lunch meat.
Well, I guess a burger could fit that definition then.
I consider it just to be a hamburger.
I would too, but.
Because it's.
Oh,
nice AZ
with the G-nade on Z. As Z's gonna be making that hot flank here. Is there going 320 stars?
I'm getting some frame rate lag, or this host is a little laggy.
I'm okay. As Z's gonna find both of them.
Watching Z, it's kinda bad.
Oh gosh. Oh,
he
he's seen both of them. He's got one. Can he get
the
second?
Is he to his right or is he just gonna dip?
I guess he's just gonna dip. Meanwhile, AZ playing it cautiously. He's got that M8.
He's gonna keep him at range, and Z has the CUDA, he can also keep him at range.
Mm-hmm. Mom's gonna be maybe going down at A? Nope. Fake out.
He's
gonna run to his death.
Like a book.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this. Look at his play.
Z with the classy emblem. Seymour Wiener. I'm more of a fan of Seymour Butts.
But I do like the Seymour Butts.
I don't judge.
He for she, man.
I also didn't say what kind of butts.
Yeah. Quality for all.
Clear
all butts.
Exactly. If you turn the lights off, the holes don't judge.
They don't. Shit is shit.
Exactly. It's my shit. Nah, I need
it now. This probe is going to take out Z. We got a 1v1 or 1v2.
So he's going to play aggressive against Bros.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Man. But we're not done
yet. Probe matching the amount of kills.
Frozen's drawing an outline with his bullets.
Yeah.
The old Tom and Jerry cartoons. Probe with extended mags on the MA.
It's a next-gen strat. It's the next-gen strat for sure.
I mean, it is for respawns, maybe. With the search, you need those extended, that extra 8 bullets.
Maybe not, but he's rocking it.
It's working.
Yeah. Z's gonna push up, and he's gonna be using the Man of War now. So is Brozy.
Probe has more kills this game than he did last game.
He does.
And we're
indeed.
Only three rounds in.
Let's see. AZ's got that Vimp. Not gonna find anybody, but he's gonna try to look through into bottom house. Let's see, it looks like they're gonna be making an A push here as almost everybody's in the house now except Brozart, who's watching Tony. He's hanging out by kitchen.
Yeah, keeping their numbers.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't matter. Z's just gonna do Z things.
Uh oh. Who was that? That was AZ that was shooting.
You know he's right below you.
Oh, with the drop down.
He knew. He even had the timing down.
Wow. He knew he had enough time to reload. Drop down.
Wipe his face. And pick his controller back up.
Mm-hmm. Gonzo.
Switching sides.
Mm-hmm. Rosart with that donut. 0-3 here, but it doesn't matter.
Call
Z's 4-2.
Duncan.
Protect the objective.
Let's see what Z can do. No snipers. I'm surprised there's no snipers here.
I'm kind of disappointed.
Me too.
Because that's all I like to use in search.
Me too. Even though I'm terrible at them.
Me too.
Let's see.
I just like the reactions I give.
Makes it interesting. Timing. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like they're gonna wrap through house. Z's gonna be putting bomb down at B here. He's got a clear shot. As Probe and AZ
are both at bunker. Touching tips.
Way in the back. Bomb's going down here. Z's found a corner. Rosart's found something. He's found somebody and
Nothing.
He gets taken out.
You're the last man standing. Grace under pressure.
Ooh, Z.
He's
one
shots.
Shot. Yep. They gotta
don't challenge now.
They gotta pinch.
Z's regened.
Yeah, you gotta pinch him. Uh-oh.
Oh, Z.
Oh, there you go, Probe.
Oh, Z.
Probe taking him out. 5-2 for Probe. On a 2-kill streak. He's already got psychosis.
He's very close to his RC car.
Mm-hmm. He's one more kill here.
Trust them. Maintain your momentum in the next round.
Probe going for the ninja. With the YY fakey ladder shot. Gonna take the bomb. The headshot with the fakey switch and the reload cancel. Oh my goodness. Unbelievable.
The action is tense.
Defend the objective.
Intense. As Brozart's going to be switching over to the cam. Let's hop on board with Brozart. Let's see if he can get a kill here as he's going to find both people going Tony Stark.
Can you drop the donut for a breadstick?
Hope so.
Oh, Brozy, they're coming to you, man. Just play it a little slow and you've got this.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no, you're about to get mated.
Mated. It's off to Z in these G spots. Look at this.
It's scary how Z knows these little ins and outs.
Mm-hmm.
And no one else really does.
He's
got the knowledge and he has the skill.
Deadly
but
combo.
Does he have the shoulders to carry Brozy through this game?
That's a good question. So far, it's kind of paying off.
It's working
only
out.
They're only down a round here. As ANUS taking a real long pause here. They kind of just set up shop in Tony.
P-O-N-R.
And here you go. Now they're going to be pushing through towards B. They're going to find Z. Z's going to take out AZ. 1v1 out as Probe's coming back here.
Probe's coming for that ass. And he called in his psychosis.
He did.
That's a
great
strat.
It pays off. He almost got world starred again, but.
Oh, man.
I was nervous for him there.
Me too. I switched a little too late. I was scared I was going to miss the entire thing.
Mm-hmm. Oof. But he does get the kill. 4-2 for ANUS here. So far, off host has been having the advantage.
Defend the objective.
Who would have thought?
Yeah, who would have thought?
Bomb acquired.
Hop on board with Z here. He's going to be picking up bomb. Be pushing through mid. That Manowar, who's that Probe with the HCXD? See if he can find somebody. He's going to be pushing it through rocks.
Bro.
Oh, if he moves
you
right.
Knew they were middle.
Rosart's going to get a kill. Get his
Just
first kill.
Eat,
get an
eat
easy.
The death.
Oh.
Sorry for yourself. There's more
Doesn't matter.
We found him.
You gotta hide in the tree if you want to be hidden, AZ.
Switching operation yeah. ready for
yeah, probe, whoever that was.
Yeah, you gotta be one with tree.
Mm-hmm. Like Avatar.
Exactly. Yeah, show I never saw. Mm-hmm.
I'm talking about the movie.
Oh. Did see that.
James Cameron and his son Kirk Cameron.
Ah, Kirk Cameron. Mr. Jesus.
Oh, he is just something. Oh, probe, what are you lagging to?
Oh my god. He's gonna find Z here, and he's gonna get taken out.
He gets shut down real easy. He just swatted him like a fly.
Yep, AZ's gonna find Brozart. He's gonna try to look for Z here. 1v1, as Z's gonna be hanging out upstairs. Meanwhile, AZ's gonna be pushing through the back of their spawn, going towards B-bomb. Watching house as Z's gonna be coming on the flank here. Here he comes. He's gonna be coming, looking back. Oh, they're circling.
Yeah, he sees them.
Yep.
We're tied up.
That's how we do it.
4-4 here. Z 8-4 right now with a plant. Putting the team on his back though.
Mm-hmm. The hardest hitting safety in the league.
The league.
Switching sides.
Fuck you, Gumby. Never understood that last part. I guess I'm not up with the references.
Oh, I know, because the guy he was playing with.
His name Gumby.
Is Gumby, yeah. 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 But it doesn't make any sense. Fuck you, Gumby.
What is loose? I keep getting my headset disconnected.
Hmm. He's gonna be pushing through Lambo. Gonna be pushing towards house.
Knowledge.
Rosart creeping. He's creeping rock. He's gonna find AZ and not take him out. Bomb's going down.
The end of his bullets.
It's all on you. Bring this home.
Yeah, big Asians are using the strategy of splitting apart.
Yeah.
Oh, here it comes.
Isn't that an oxymoron?
Yes. As Z's gonna take out AZ, 1v1. Oh, probe takes him out. Wow.
What was he doing? Was he just laying down, waiting for AZ to sip a coup?
I guess. I don't know. Fight for the win. I guess he dropped down right at that second.
Bomb offline.
Yeah. That's good timing.
Good job.
Can they close it out and get one more round?
5-4. One more round, and we're going to a round or a game three round.
We're going to a game three.
Pop pop.
Pew, pew.
Extended mags pays off.
Switching operation ready.
Not really.
Those extra 8 bullets came through at the very start.
Yep. Probe 8-4 actually.
Destroy the objectives.
Playing much, much better, even though he's lagging his dick off.
Got the bomb.
Oh yeah, Brozy's black switch is not paying off right now.
Up. So is AZ. He's lagging. Oh, this is the terrible time to start lagging. Oh, Z looks right through the camo, takes him out. It's all up to probe here.
Who's gonna make the lagusations?
Looks pretty good for Z actually. On his oh my god, probe is gonna fight through the lag. Get Z 1v1 now with probe or with Brozart rather.
If he lags out.
Oh, he saw him. He saw him.
Oh, that's a wrap.
GG, no re-re probe. Probe going huge.
Wee wee.
10-4 for probe. Trying to get some of that career back.
I think Z may have stole a part of his soul, though.
I think so.
Mission failed.
The Horcrux.
New assignments incoming.
Because that was just insane with the follows, with the kills and the turn-ons and whatnot. Inferior
tactical. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for the follow, Trav. I shouldn't read my emails and talk at the same time.
Nah. Do it.
YOLO.
Sometimes you gotta YOLO.
Mm-hmm. When in doubt, YOLO. When has YOLOing ever gone wrong?
That one time. When you...
I don't think it has.
I mean, you can YOLO every time except the last time. Think about that.
But then, it, you know, it works.
Mm-hmm.
Because you did YOLO.
I mean, if you yell YOLO, then you're good. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, exactly. The gods will look down upon you.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
The YOLO gods, that is.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby. That happens.
I should probably eat something after this game.
Yeah.
I've got the grumblies.
I had to, that's why
all
I had
that
to run out.
Bojangles and Lindsay Lohan talk got me hungry.
Yep. Let's see. The winner of this, or the loser, rather, of this game will play the winner of the two versus God and His Disciple game happening tonight.
Oh, man. Have fun with that.
Mm-hmm. So, a lot at stake here. Can you imagine that? If Z drops down to lose his bracket, we could potentially have a Heisman versus Z confrontation.
There will be salt thrown, accusations being made.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's gonna be brutal.
I'm just deleting this picture already. I am not even sharing it in the chat.
It's that bad.
It's just too bad. It is. It's Lindsay Lohan not at her finest.
Ugh. Mm-mm. Not safe for life.
Such a waste. So when you type in Lindsay Lohan, one of the top searches is young Lindsay Lohan.
They know. They know.
They know. Like, that's such a creepy thing to look up.
Like, hot, not hot. Somewhat hot.
Yeah, that was...
Terrible.
That was there.
Oh, God, awful. Oh, no.
But young Lindsay Lohan was a dime.
Mm-hmm. For sure. Infection. Game three here.
Gotta get some snipers.
Please. I'm begging you. I didn't change the team name, so this is going to be real confusing. But YOLO.
Oh, no. It works.
Mm-hmm. That was the second game, C. Burton. This is going to be the third map, third and final map. Let's see. M8 is going to get protected by Probe, C4, Shock Charge, Thermal Ban. Probe knows it's coming. You know snipers are coming.
You could still use, what's the other scope? That's not bad with the snipers.
Eric's?
Yeah, there you go. I couldn't think
yeah.
of it.
Yeah, you could do that.
Yeah, that'll still work.
Mm-hmm.
It's just you don't want that default.
No,
that default scope's terrible.
That's terrible.
It's like looking through a dick hole.
I mean, have you ever looked through a dick hole? It's not...
Mine?
Yeah.
Like, you can't tell me you haven't gotten bored and then try to make it talk. Just have a conversation with yourself.
How you doing down there? Oh, pretty good.
How are you?
Oh, fine.
It's a little hot down
here. Hot down here.
But other than that, I'm fine.
Oh, man.
Dude, if your dick could talk... Imagine the stories.
God, dude. I was so
Stop
close.
Stop putting me in dark holes.
I was so close to banging this chick, and then my
to this
dick...
asshole.
Yeah, then my dick cock-blocked me.
You fucking fart all the time. Just quit. It stinks like shit.
Oh my gosh.
You know how many dumbass pink eye jokes it would make, though?
Yeah. Oh, a ton. Oh, man.
If your dick could talk, what if vaginas could talk?
Oh, that'd be terrifying.
Could, like, if dicks and vaginas could talk, it would make, like, watching two dogs think about fucking, you know, where they start and sniff each other's assholes, and they go in circles. You know how awkward that's probably gotta be for them?
Yeah.
Like, how awkward would it be where, like, you seal the deal with a girl, and then you gotta let your little no-no bits have to approve?
I don't know. I don't even
It's a
know,
game of
man.
life.
Yeah.
I'm so glad that only my mouth can talk.
Me too,
I mean,
man.
actions do speak louder than words sometimes, you know. With not getting an erection, then you have to listen to her cry because she thinks she's ugly.
Oh. Yeah, that's unfortunate. There's no winning in that situation.
Oh no, it's like I've got, I it's never happens.
It's not you, it's me.
Yeah. I drank too much. Honey, you've been sober for 7 years.
All too real,
Clear the
man.
objectives.
I
Suspect charges acquired.
don't have jokes, I just tell stories.
Stories of life. All right, as we're going into game three
Kids,
here.
don't be like me.
Oh, AZ's gonna get taken out by
Oh,
Z.
Z, it's all on
1v2.
you. Bring this
Rope's got
home.
that M8.
It's just the mate battle right here.
Yep, mate versus mate. Great,
Who's gonna
eight out of
bait the
eight.
mate? Quality banner over here.
Oh yeah, we're total meme lords.
Oh man. I don't even know if we're meme lords anymore. We might just be shit lords.
Maybe, maybe. Yeah,
Oh
let's
bro,
see.
your back's turned against him.
Oh dear, oh dear. And a 1v1 situation here. See if Probe can
Jose
come.
versus Juan.
We're in the last
I
sit.
actually don't
Winner
know.
gets to
Bring this
stay
home.
another week.
Oh,
Nice work,
Probe!
Black Ops. Get
Oh,
ready for the
with the
next round.
hip-fire headshot! Taking round one. Oh, wow.
Those extended mags are paying off. I'm not even gonna doubt the strats, the classes. I'm just gonna accept it at this point.
If it works, it works, ma'am.
Switching operation ready point.
And let's see what everyone else has. AZ's got the Shiva.
Clear the
Grozard's
objective.
coming over to that mate. No red dot though.
Bomb acquired.
Then we got Probe and Z. Oh no, Probe's got the M8, and then Z has the CUDA. He's gonna be pushing through mid map. He's gonna see both people here. He's gonna get shot at. Grozard's gonna take out Probe. Can Z get the other kill? Oh,
Oh,
he
the
does.
lag comes through.
Do it
Wow.
again, and let's go home. You are
AZ just
last
started
combat
freezing
asset.
in midair. Apparently I weirded out crack.
Oh yeah. It was probably the dick talking story.
If you're bored,
Yeah.
I mean, you try weird things.
Also, Burton, in response to that story on Twitch says,
Eliminate the objective.
and that's it.
We got the bomb.
Maybe he was talking about that. Maybe he wanted to go back into Lindsay Lohan.
I don't know. We'll have to find out. See, we engage the audience here.
Exactly.
It's a community show as
Just
AZ's gonna
bring up
take
the
out Z.
topics, we'll talk about it.
Yeah. We'll shit on it. Rosard's gonna take out
Except Lindsay
Probe.
Lohan.
Yep.
Grip and quick draw is all he needs.
All
What
he
else is on this
needs.
class?
As he's gonna get shot in the
We
back.
lost that engagement. Regroup and go again.
You never turn your back on someone in a gunfight.
That's
Never.
why you gotta walk backwards. Always.
Yeah. Real men walk
Switching
backwards.
operation ready point.
I think by the end of this, I think I'll have enough clips to do a real men, well, like,
Protect the
whatever,
objective.
montage of you saying different things.
I wonder how long you can get away with just a soundboard of me.
I think probably a lot. Probably a lot.
Can I hook the soundboard up to my mic?
That's what I'm wondering. I hope so. 'Cause
As
they
long
can
as you
do.
have the hello, then it's good.
Yeah.
Then we could just carry it from there.
Bomb
Yeah.
online.
And then the rest of it is just people, you know, saying stuff, and then you just say
Memes.
like, yeah, shut up.
Yeah.
So.
As long as that got through as well.
It's all on you. Bring this home.
Oh, bro, is he getting shot in the back again? As he is gonna take out AZ, but then he's gonna get taken out by Probe. 1v1 now. Bomb's down at A. 21 seconds to go. Probe is just... I don't know what he's doing.
I think he's giving up.
He knows he's got a defuse, right? 9 seconds. 8 seconds.
It doesn't matter.
It does not matter. He's saving for streaks here.
Is he shooting bodies? Nope, just shooting.
I hope so. Maybe if he didn't spend 5 seconds standing over Brozart's or AZ's body, might have got it.
But he was on the Twitter looking for a new teammate.
Ah. I see.
Because you gotta subtweet your teammate and tell them how garbage they are, and then you block them.
Yeah, of course. Some people need to play better. Yeah.
Yeah. And then you block them.
Yeah, exactly. Defend the objective. That sends a good message.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
But you only give them about 20 seconds to look at the tweet.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Then you got unblocked.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here comes Probe using his psychosis. Is he going to find
clone
some?
Are you going to shoot, Z?
The right one. And again, a 1v2 here. Show me grace under pressure. Izzy's in trouble here. Izzy's going to take out Brozart. 1v1 now. And Z's going
to...
Z's going to be in hot pursuit here. Let's see, AZ's hotel side. He's going to be pushing towards mid.
He knows bomb's down.
Mm-hmm.
No.
No, bomb's not... Bomb's not down.
Oh, I didn't know the clone carried bombs.
Interesting.
That looked weird on my screen. It looked like there's a bunch of little mini bombs at Fountain.
Oh, really? That's wacky.
Yeah.
Oh, is
I was
he
like, okay,
you...
so he knows bombs there.
Time's running out. Finish this.
That was really weird.
The COD timing. AZ
was the longest wraparound.
He's got the double wrap. Double wrap supreme.
He just made a circle.
He really did. Z, I don't know. He's going to try to pick a bomb and then go with it. He's going to be going... Planning it at B, and he found him.
He guessed.
He guessed right. War goes on.
Bring your A game. Just like the right clone.
Mm-hmm.
Z knows how to YOLO.
Definitely does. Very patient. He gets the headshot. Surprisingly, everyone here is pretty evenly matched. Rose are 3 and 5.
No one's carrying too hard. No one's being carried.
Nope. Z's on a 4-bar,
usually
too.
Usually at this point, someone has just shit the bed.
Yeah, completely.
To the point of where you need new sheets and probably a new mattress.
One guy's like 1 and 7. The other guy's like, you know,
13 and 2.
Yeah, exactly. And there's only been 5 rounds. Like, it doesn't even make sense.
He killed a lot.
Yeah. As Z's gonna get taken out by AZ. Fight for the win. 1v1. 1v2, rather.
Well, they know Brozy's throwing nades at B.
Ooh, but...
AZ's trigger finger is not that fast.
Not that fast. As... Mm-mm. Not gonna be pushing B Street. He's gonna actually wrap around. He's gonna have to pick up bomb here. Brozart, that is. Meanwhile, Probe's playing it cool. Hanging out in B. Head glitching the bomb. Meanwhile, Brozart...
Oh, you should have cooked that
nade.
If you just cooked it a couple seconds, it would have got you the kill.
Yep.
Because no one's wearing flak. At all.
No, not at all.
They're doubling down on Blast Suppressor. The dead silence.
Which is, it seems pretty standard, but yeah.
Yeah.
You'd think maybe the meta will change to more nades, but...
Yeah, you would think.
Maybe not. Let's see. Z's pushing. He's gonna use the CUDA this round. AZ's picking up bomb. Looks like they're gonna be making an A push again here. Interesting. As the big Asians, they're gonna be doing a split defense.
The oxymoron.
Yep. As it's gonna pay off. As Z's gonna take out Probe.
Z shuts down Probe at Broken. AZ's stunned. Out of his mind. Not anymore. AZ is just panicking. Fight or flight.
Choking shots. Gonna find Z, and he's gonna get jump shotted. Watch this kill cam again as Z just. Damn, Maisie got first shot on it, just couldn't land the second one.
The Shiva, like, if you start flinching, you're dead.
Switching sides. Yeah, for sure. 4-3. And the big Asians are up by a round. Let's hop on board with Z. Let's see what he can do. He's got active camo. He's gonna use it. He's gonna be pushing through mid. Now he's gonna push through hotel.
Hard rush. Oh, he sees one.
Hard R.
He sees the other one to his left.
He gets AZ, gonna get taken out by probe. 1v1 now. Rosar's coming on the flank. Here comes probe. It's in top rock.
No. Oh, he gets the wrong corner.
Oh, but Pro's is missing shots. No.
That wouldn't
work. Probe, chill out. Uh-oh.
No, what are you doing? Reload! You can't kill with one burst. Get ready for
the next round. 4-4 now. It's become a best of three. See, the Extendamax pays off.
It does. Even though he reloads.
Yeah, he reloads normally. Actually, a little slower, because affects your reload speed.
Put in those extra 8 bullets.
Mm-hmm. 4-4 now, as the anuses are on offense. Bomb acquired. Let's see.
Can the big Asian stuff the anus?
That is the question. Ooh, AZ stunned out of his asshole.
Oh, Z, you missed the timing, homie.
Yeah, but he's gonna be on that long flank. The huge flank. As he's gonna take a probe right here. Probe gets taken out.
The headshot.
Mm-hmm. 1v2 now for AZ, as he's gonna try to find Z. Just got probe.
I think he's starting to panic.
I think so too. He's panicking. He's going B. He's going hotel. He's YOLOing it.
Z's guessing wrong bomb this time.
Oh, takes out Z. Can AZ find Brozar?
He
does.
No.
Get ready for the next round. Nice play by AZ there.
If AZ win this loser's bracket is going to suck.
Gonna get even more sacked. Yeah.
Crown the winner of the loser's final. The real winner of this tournament.
Yeah. That's actually the last 2 years it's been the winner of the loser's bracket has won the tournament. Clear
the objectives. It's just gonna be a bloodbath. We got the
bomb. Mm-hmm. See, Z, 8-6, Brozar, 4-8. They're gonna be making a standard B push.
AZ and Pro both have 7 kills apiece.
If I'm gonna be going down.
That is 14 kills.
Oh no.
I think that's it.
Rosar's gonna have to clutch up here.
Can carry the 1v2.
Oh, he sees a guy. Can
he
get
the nade?
Oh no.
And he just Peyton Manning'd it.
Yep. He gave away his position
20
here.
Yards flat.
And he's gonna find some guy here, and he's gonna get taken out. That's it.
That is GG for Team Anal. Butt stuff.
Butt stuff.
But I pooped from there.
They are moving on to the winner's bracket final, and they will be playing Cracked Foreskin sometime within
the... That sounds painful.
Yeah, sometime within the next, probably, month. All mission objectives
met. Prep for evac. Whenever Cam can get a night off. But I will applaud his work ethic.
I will too. You
can't
get it.
72-hour shifts.
Indeed. You can't knock his work ethic. Can't knock that.
Oh, no.
I mean, you talk about a guy. He's working nonstop. That's a 2-1.
I can't even compare to what he works like. Like, I don't even know an animal that works that hard besides a bee.
Beyonce?
The real bee.
The queen bee. All right. Look at that. Cracked Foreskin and Anus. Who would have thought it? Burton says, I'll blame myself for Anus being a strong team. Oh.